result.
Gotta forget about all that dancing and messing around and get in there and take care of business.
Well, still to come tonight here on SmackDown. Rey Mysterio is heading to Raw, but he will compete one last time here on Friday nights. Can Mysterio defy the odds one more time and topple SmackDown draft acquisition Mark Henry tonight?
Can I have your attention, please? Need I remind you that Mr. WrestleMania is talking? Well, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce you to my trainer, my friend, my tag team partner at Extreme Rules, the man who is going to sit back and watch me single-handedly pick apart that royal imposter, Jerry the King Lawler. The man who is going to sit back and watch me single-handedly dissect that fat, barbecue-eating, bulbous, pork-pulling sow who responds to the call of Suey! 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 Ladies and gentlemen, the all-American American, Jack Swagger!
Booker, we should mention that Jack Swagger drafted over the Raw, the two-time All-American, should certainly have some success on Monday nights.
Definitely like Jack Swagger, like everything about this kid. He has everything it takes to be a major player. Just wondering exactly how he's going to fit in on Monday Night Raw.
Still feel, though, that Friday Night SmackDown got the better of the 2011 WWE Draft.
I feel like we got the better of it, but we lost a little bit, too. I mean, you gotta look at it from a different perspective. I hate that right there. I hate when they run. I hate when Cole actually tries to mimic Jack Swagger's ridiculous.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall. Biggie's winner today from Mexico City, Mexico. Weighing in at 193 pounds, Sin Cara.
Look, in my opinion, the steal of the draft, Sin Cara coming over to SmackDown.
Man, still a question. A lot of questions still need to be answered about Sin Cara, and I'm a whole lot on that for right now. I must say that was an impressive intro.
Well, Sin Cara made an impact here on SmackDown. It was 3 weeks ago, Book, at the expense of Jack Swagger. This is the first time we saw Sin Cara and his explosiveness on SmackDown.
You know, he caught Jack Swagger by surprise the first time. Tonight, he's going to have to go in there and face Jack Swagger one-on-one in the middle of that ring. I'm going to tell you, at 250-plus pounds, Jack is, I'm telling you, a trouble to be dealt with.
Sin Cara obviously with some mystifying offensive moves here. We'll see what he does as a member of the SmackDown roster against Jack Swagger.
I tell you, the one thing I noticed about Sin Cara, he can fly. You know, he's got all kind of great moves. Going over that top rope is no problem, but getting into a fight, that's what I want to see. I want to see what happens when Sin Cara get hit in the mouth.
You're seeing it right now as Jack Swagger quickly going to work. Swagger, of course, will team up with Michael Cole this Sunday at Extreme Rules in Tampa. A country whipping match against the WWE Hall of Famers, JR and, oh, Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, wait a minute.
Just a glimpse of that explosiveness of Sin Cara.
Sin Cara actually showing me something right here. He's got a mean streak. Not only can he fly, but he has a mean streak. Oh, wait a minute. Took a big shot right there by Jack Swagger.
Well, that is the power of Jack Swagger. And of course, the WWE Live Tour is powered exclusively by Kmart. Check out kmart.com/WWE for more information as Jack Swagger continues to attack Sin Cara.
You know, must say, Jack Swagger's putting it on him and putting it on him real good, but I am pulling for Sin Cara since he is a part of this SmackDown roster. Could be a mistake right there by Swagger. You know, wasting a little time. He needs to just go in there and put it on Sin Cara. Trying to get him out of there and get him out of there right now.
Two-time All-American Jack Swagger feeling very confident right now as he prepares to head over to Monday Night Raw. And Jack Swagger, Michael Cole, this Sunday Extreme Rules. Booker, we talked about it earlier. I mean, what's going to happen in a country whipping match against Jim Ross and Jerry Lawler?
You know, I'm not sure exactly what's going to happen, but hopefully it'll be the same thing that happened on Monday night. You know, JR had a
hell of a Swagger.
Almost went for it. Got caught. Got caught midair right there by Sin Cara.
Great counter there by Sin Cara. This is a huge opportunity right now for the international sensation, Sin Cara.
Not only for a Sin Cara to perhaps get a win, but to show the SmackDown universe exactly how good he really is. Been a lot of buildup on Sin Cara, but we're going to see exactly what Sin Cara is made out of tonight.
Certainly been impressed with Sin Cara in the early goings of this one.
You know, that's exactly what I was talking about. Jack Swagger shouldn't be wasting any time. When you don't know a whole lot about your opponent, you want to get in there and get it done and get it done quick.
Sin Cara taking flight here. Swagger with a huge boot.
Man. I'll tell you right now, Swagger's good. What the hell? You got to be kidding me. I mean, Michael Cole will, he will stoop to do anything, man. Come on.
Oh, wait a second. Nice throw through there by Sin Cara. Swagger down. Wow. Sin Cara got him.
That was huge.
Here's your winner, Sin Cara.
Oh, living delegate Swagger to do something. And Sin Cara again. Outwitting Jack Swagger.
I'm going to tell you, Sin Cara got the goods, man. This kid knows exactly what it takes.
Watch out,
you're talking about making a statement. Sin Cara just made a huge statement here on SmackDown, beating Jack Swagger in the middle of that ring, fair and square. 1, 2, 3.
Look, we talked about it earlier. It is certainly new beginnings here on Friday Night SmackDown. But watch this right here.
That was amazing. I don't even know what to call it.
But Jack Swagger was looking to stay one step ahead of Sin Cara throughout this matchup, but right there.
Man, both knees came up right to the nose. Could have broke it.
Swagger was looking to get an assist from Michael Cole, but Sin Cara used his lightning quickness to roll up Swagger and pick up the victory.
And this right here, Sin Cara getting caught in the lights. Just to, put the icing on the cake, so to speak, on Jack Swagger.
We got a big match Sunday. None of this. We need momentum. Get your head in it. I don't know what's wrong with you, but get your head in the game. It's about us.
Well, collectively, they weigh over 800 pounds. The WWE Tag Team Champions will defend their titles against the Core. It happens next on SmackDown.